There is nothing fulfilling and exciting like praising God. In as much as we yearn to live better and good lives, if we forget God in all that we do, we may not have that happy life that we really strive to have. In all that we do, let us always remember to be in communion with God, who is our Maker and the provider of everything. As students, as workers, as parents, involve God in your lives.